My name is Brenda Jacobs. I'm from Boonville, Mississippi. This is my first husband, Sergeant Kenneth Carpenter, was killed in Vietnam January 2nd, 1968, and we're so excited about the monument in Washington and can hardly wait to go there.